Hey guys, welcome back to Let's Crop YouTube channel. And today I am going to share railway switch and crossing. Actually, if you check my YouTube playlist, there is a video in this topic. So also today this live session is for you who are want to learn about the rail. Okay, so today I'm sharing the footage. Okay, you can see the footage, and if you want to learn more about, you can check this playlist where you can learn with explained video. Okay. This there is railway switches point, and I will explain step by step. Okay, so let's see.
Live experience, totally different things. Actually, my next topic is related with catenary system, so that's why I captured this footage, and also I with you so that who are want to learn the real footage or original footage or whatever you can say. Friends, you can see it is a overhead tension. Actually, the question is why use it? It is used to prevent heat and cold tension after installation of continuous welded rail CWR. And in this crossing area, there is two overhead tension. One is I am sharing right now, and another is I will share next footage. There also a another overhead tension. Friends, in this area, here is some important component, like this is a switch motor, and ये जो motor है इसको point operating इक्विपमेंट और POEV भी कहता है. टू ओवरहेड टेंशन यूज हियर. यू कैन सी आई एम ट्राइंग टू जूम दिस कैमरा एंड यू कैन सी द अनदर ओवरहेड टेंशन.
So here you can see this switching point.
And you can see some plates here. Actually, these are sliding chair. Sliding chair or plates कहता है इसको. Here you can see the one track is the main track, is the camera focus the main track which is straight. Okay, you can see the straight track, and another is little curve and joint with another track. And here you can see the one track is joined and another is open. So it is the main function in railway switch and crossing. And friends, here you can see some components like plates, block, and CI chair, yani cast iron chair. Here you can see the only clips. Okay, cliffs are attached with the silvers.
You can see this a joining point of two rails, joining point.
Here you can see the inside line, which is called the chakral. Crossing point. Though point is very important, that's why switch and crossing. Okay.
So it's a very important topic, how to change the track. Okay. So actually I also, when I was a child, that time I was very enthusiastic about this topic. So how the railway or rail or train, how the train change his track. So here you can see the 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 track total. So one track and another track, how to separate from one track to another. And the top view, OHE.
And guys, these are hill blocks. Actually, it is a very important component. देखो मैं इसका बात कर रहा था उस टाइम. एक्चुअली नॉर्मली क्लिप यूज होता है रेलवे में, जो स्लीपर है स्लीपर के साथ उसको अटैच करने के लिए क्लिप यूज होता है. लेकिन यहाँ पे एक तो प्लेट्स है उस और सी आई सी आर भी है आई थिंक, और ऊपर में जो ब्लॉक है वो भी है. सो दो तीन एक साथ, दो तीन कंपोनेंट एक साथ यहाँ पे फिक्स किया है.
Hey guys, welcome back to Let's Grow YouTube channel. And today I am going to share railway switch and crossing. Actually, if you check my YouTube playlist, there is a video in this topic. So also today this live session is for you who are want to learn about the rail. Okay, so today I'm sharing the footage. Okay, you can see the footage, and if you want to learn more about, you can check this playlist where you can learn with explain video. Okay. So you can see this, there is railway switches point, and I will explain step by step. Okay, so let's
experience totally different things. Actually, my next topic is related with catenary system, so that's why I captured this footage, and also I thought I will share with you so that who are want to learn the real footage or original footage or whatever you can say. Friends, you can see it is a overhead tension. Actually, the question is why use it. It is used to prevent heat and cold tension after installation of continuous welded rail CWR. And in this crossing area, there is two overhead tension. One is I am sharing right now, and another is I will share next footage. they are also a another overhead tension. Friends, in this area, here is some important component, like this is a switch motor, and ये जो motor है इसको point operating equipment और POEV कहता है. Two overhead tension used here. You can see I am trying to zoom this camera, and you can see the another overhead tension.
So here you can see this switching point.
And you can see some plates here. Actually, these are sliding chair or plates कहता है इसको. Here you can see the one track is the main track, is the camera focus the main track, which is straight. Okay, you can see the straight track, and another is little curve and joint with another track. And here you can see the one track is joined and another is open. So it is the main function in railway switch and crossing. And friends, here you can see some components like plates, block, and CI chair, yani cast iron chair. Here you can see the only clips. Okay, clips are attached with the sleepers.
You can see this is a joining point of two rails, joining point.
Here you can see the inside line, which is called the check rail. Crossing point. Do point is very important. That's why switch and crossing. Okay.
So it's a very important topic, how to change the track. Okay. So actually, I also, when I was a child, that time I was very enthusiastic about this topic. So how the railway or rail or train, how the train change his track. So here you can see the 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 track total. So one track and another track, how to separate from one track to another. And the top view OHE.
And guys, these are hill blocks. Actually, it is a very important component. देखो मैं इसका बात कर रहा था उस टाइम. एक्चुअली नॉर्मली क्लिप यूज होता है रेलवे में, जो स्लीपर है स्लीपर के साथ उसको अटैच करने के लिए क्लिप यूज होता है. लेकिन यहाँ पे एक तो प्लेट्स है उस और सी आई चेयर भी है आई थिंक, और ऊपर में जो ब्लॉक है वो भी है. सो दो तीन एक साथ दो तीन कंपोनेंट एक साथ यहाँ पे फिक्स किया है.
Hey guys, welcome back to Let's Crop YouTube channel. And today I am going to share railway switch and crossing. Actually, if you check my YouTube playlist, there is a video in this topic. So also today this live session is for you want to learn about the rail. Okay, so today I'm sharing the footage. Okay, you can see the footage, and if you want to learn more about, you can check this playlist where you can learn with explain video. Okay. So you can see this, there is railway switches point, and I will explain step by step. Okay, so let's see.
Live experience totally different things. Actually, my next topic is related with catenary system, so that's why I captured this footage, and also I thought I will share with you so that who are want to learn the real footage or original footage or whatever you can say. Friends, you can see it is a overhead tension. Actually, the question is why use it? It is used to prevent heat and cold tension after installation of continuous welded rail CWR. And in this crossing area, there is two overhead tension. One is I am sharing right now, and another is I will share next footage. There also a another overhead tension. Friends, in this area, here is some important component, like this is a switch motor, and ये जो motor है इसको point operating equipment और POE भी कहता है. Two overhead tension use here. You can see I am trying to zoom this camera, and you can see the another overhead tension.
So here you can see this switching point.
And you can see some plates here. Actually, these are sliding chair or plates kehta hai isko. Here you can see the one track is the main track, is the camera focus the main track which is straight. Okay, you can see the straight track, and another is little curve and joint with another track. And here you can see the one track is joined and another is open. So it is the main function in railway switch and crossing. And friends, here you can see some components like plates, block, and CI chair, yani cast iron chair. Here you can see the only clips. Okay, clips are attached with the sleepers.
You can see this is a joining point of two rails, joining point.
Here you can see the inside line, which is called the check rail. Crossing point. Though point is very important, that's why switch and crossing. Okay.
So it's a very important topic, how to change the track. Okay. So actually I also, when I was a child, that time I was very enthusiastic about this topic. So how the railway or rail or train, how the train change his track. So here you can see the 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 track total. So one track and another track, how to separate from one track to another. And the top view, OHE.
And guys, these are hill blocks. Actually, it is a very important component. देखो मैं इसका बात कर रहा था उस टाइम. एक्चुअली नॉर्मली क्लिप यूज होता है रेलवे में, जो स्लीपर है स्लीपर के साथ उसको अटैच करने के लिए क्लिप यूज होता है. लेकिन यहाँ पे एक तो प्लेट्स है उस और सी आई चेयर भी है आई थिंक, और ऊपर में जो ब्लॉक है वो भी है. सो दो तीन कंपोनेंट एक साथ यहाँ पे फिक्स किया है.
Hey guys, welcome back to Let's Grow Up YouTube channel, and today I am going to share railway switch and crossing. Actually, if you check my YouTube playlist, there is a video in this topic. So also today this live session is for you who are want to learn about the rail. Okay, so today I'm sharing the footage. Okay, you can see the footage, and if you want to learn more about, you can check this playlist where you can learn with explained video. Okay. So you can see this, there is railway switches